I want to get you an update on this breaking news. Two Chicago police officers were rushed to the hospital. They were in a crash at Harrison in California last night. Investigators say a police cruiser hit a box truck, then another police car parked on the street. Since we've last heard, the officers are in good condition. Two people in the truck were slightly hurt.